Why do you think Jessica needs me? Why she needs a bodyguard?
Because she's a movie star.
No, because she's a person, just like you and me. Sometimes she wants to do regular person stuff.
Like what?
Like go to the store to get Christmas presents or...
The Christmas parade? She was going to go with us tonight.
I don't think she can do that now.
That's not fair.
No, it's not. You get a lot being famous, but you lose a lot too.
You should stay with Jessica. She needs you more than I do.
Yeah. I think you might be right. But if you ever need help, you call me, okay? I'll give your Aunt Zoe my number.
Okay.
Mo, we back at it.
You wanna wait for something with the beer and smokes at the liquor store?
Hey, yo, when I was locked down, your name was out here ringing.
So what about you, huh? What you win this for the long haul? Like your pops.
And I sure hope that.
Boys, I need to know what happened.
It was all me. They had nothing to do with it. I did it. Mr. Greeley came into our tent, and I hit him in the head with the bat.
Is that true? I don't know how to tell you this, son. But you're a hero. Not only you saved yourself and your friends here, but you protected the lives of our entire community.
You okay?
Yeah.
What the hell did that boy take?
Is there a problem, officer?
Sure, it's safe.
Look, it's fine. Just get it off. She can't do anything anyway, all right? All the muties in the area are shut down.